Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm gonna be showing you my fort. As you can see by the title, don't forget to like, subscribe, leave it, and don't leave a comment down below because my
comments are turned off.
Yeah, so if you wanna see it, if you wanna see the fort, smash that like button and subscribe and turn on the post notification. Okay, and turn on the post notification bell. So, I'll show you the fort. I'll turn on the light real quick.
You don't go in through this side. This is the side that we keep locked off. You go in through the other side.
Okay. And there she goes. So, I'm gonna go inside right now. Okay, so I have it like this so you can't see yet. And I'm gonna flip it around in 3, 2, 1. Wait a second. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave a comment down below.
We'll give you 5 seconds to do it. Are you ready?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
If you did that,
you get to see the fort in 3, 2, 1.
You already know, you got the light up there hanging right from the there. Ceiling. You got a fan.
And that's it. So guys, I think since we don't really have anything to do in here,
let's get a game.
I'm gonna go in.
Okay, only have 5 options left.
Can I get all the dogs?
what?
Fluffy right there.
Fluffy.
Did you not see Fluffy?
That's a cat.
No, that's a dog.
That's a cat.
That's a dog.
Oh, I closed it. It looks like a cat.
Wait, no, we're not doing Fluffy.
Yes, we are.
Human,
no.
Yeah.
I already picked my character.
No, because yeah. I already took mine out.
Just put it back in.
Guys, this is what the struggle is. Huh.
Okay,
so
this is my character.
Wait. My character's right there.
Okay, guys, my character
is right there. Right here. She's right there. So, guys,
you guys saw that. Can I go first this time or something like that, right? And then it's going to be red. Okay, is your character white?
Yes.
So am I.
Can we pick the same person?
I don't know.
Is your character Cleo?
That's Chloe.
Sure.
That's Chloe.
Is it?
Mine is too! Let's go to the news.
Maybe that will happen.
So you decided to go with the girl.
Okay, let me pick my character.
I like Chloe, so most likely my character is going to be Chloe.
I'm gonna show them mine. So guys, that was
mine.
Right there.
Okay, can I have it?
So that one's mine. Wait, one of my doors closed. Wait, all my doors closed.
Okay, guys. I don't want to fucking clean
it. I'm not.
Okay, I don't know. My character is right there.
Oh, you can print it out.
Yeah.
Online to print character sheets.
Right
Peyton,
there.
It said go online to print character sheets.
So guys, right there.
Oh, Peyton, we're supposed to put them together. Look. Here we are. Yeah, look on the ball. Look at those two.
Oh!
How do we put that in? Wait, just put your character on.
No, you slide it like this.
It came out. Oh, bro.
Guys, you already know my character.
You know mine. Mine's better.
Okay.
Or if we pick the same one. But mine is, I put mine better.
Yours is definitely annoying. Right?
I don't know.
Does it have okay, the sheet. Does the character have...
No, my turn. Is your character a girl?
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Let me close up Nick with his big chin.
I know, Nick, he has a huge chin. Oh, just like that.
What?
No, you just closed all my doors!
Well, mine's are closed too.
No! Do you not see what you're doing? Now mine are closed.
Hey, no, mine are closed.
No! Doors don't open the same way.
have a girl character? Is your character Rachel? Don't leave a comment down below. We'll see you in my next video. Bye.